Welcome back, this is Brad from the Geeky.
Hey guys, talking
about stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I've been thinking a lot more, and especially a lot more nowadays, about how much I do love animation. And, you know, I want to do a webcomic, right?
Yeah.
But everything that I think of, the whole movement sort of thing, right? So it's really hard to.
Pardon me.
It's really hard to cut down an entire movie into one drawing that's conveying, right?
It's definitely something that I struggle with too, because I think in terms of two. And when I'm drawing my webcomic, sometimes I get it stuck in my head that I have to show these characters picking up things or moving from a room to this room or or something like that, which slows down the comic and it takes a lot of. You gotta really push yourself to not show every tiny little thing. You have to put some trust in your readers and know that they'll be able to figure out that somebody has set something down or has moved. You gotta break it down into the big things. Which I don't think. I'm still a little bit uncertain. Probably? Where? Oh. I lost it. Damn it! You gotta leave like 3:00 in the morning.
That's
nodding a little bit. I get like that for a while. Let's not forget the craftsman. Two games I had going on, so yeah. I can usually finish a Ratchet and Clank game in a day. I'm crying. Yeah, that's all. I have not been able to develop all the video games in 20. I have, because I want to level up my all my characters to level 3. And that takes time. But I haven't been doing it all day. Which I should be devoting to a lot of other things. Oh, this is so good. Oh my gosh.
Nice that you can make your time smaller. Well, that's
Maybe next time we'll beat it.
Maybe.
Probably not.
Nope.